I leveraged a mutual acquaintance, the head of security for the Orchard Hotel, Mr. Hendricks. I do believe we have a guest.
Aw, that sounds like a stray cat. Must be pretty gutsy to get in here.
It wouldn't be the first cat to find its way past the bat's walls.
I would like to meet this cat. Have you met it?
Not yet, but I suspect if we start leaving food out for him, we may find ourselves with a new addition to the bat family.
I'll ask one of the others to pick up some gourmet stuff on patrol. The littler the cans, the tastier the food. Did I mention I can't wait to meet this cat?
Did you have a rendezvous with Mr. Hendricks?
Thanks for the heads up, Belfry.
Might I suggest a quiet approach? If you're spotted, any files you plant will be suspect.
Quiet is my middle name.
caution.
With luck, that's Hendricks.
We need officers near the Gotham Naval Research Facility.
Look, court members. Seems like I found the party.
I knocked out one guy, but there's more!
Look! Nightwing! I wish you a quick death!
I will unmask you, Nightwing!
I had a feeling this day was coming. You wouldn't believe the things that I heard at the hotel.
Probably why the court wanted you silenced.
Shit, they're real? That explains the masks. Look, one of my guys was feeding them info. And you know what? You should probably have all the same intel too.
Thanks for the drive. We'll take care of it from here.
This city is going to the birds, I swear.
Belfry, I dealt with the court. Got a day to drive through the trouble.
Excellent. Please return to the Belfry so we can evaluate next steps.
We're near the scene.
It's probably time I left.
The data we got from Hendricks. It should be ready soon. when he got stuck on a case. What's on your mind?
Everything starts with Ra's al Ghul attacking Batman, but I can't figure out how it connects.
You've never had to fight the League, have you? Ra's was a fanatic. He formed the League of Shadows centuries ago to root out corruption all over the world.
His philosophy, if you want to call it that, that he should destroy things to build them back up. He's wiped out multiple cities over the centuries.
He set his sights on Gotham. Batman stopped him. He was impressed. So he named Bruce his heir.
That suddenly, even though Bruce said no thanks.
But it meant Ra's left Gotham alone. That is until he showed up.
Talia says Ra's was behaving erratically when he died.
Yeah, I put money on that not being the whole story.
Hang on. What if our starting point is earlier? Batman died while he was investigating the Court of Owls.
You think Ra's found out about it? Why come after his heir?
Ra's cares about two things. Rooting out corruption and protecting the Lazarus Pits. So if the Court was using an extract from the pits to create talents...
Ra's blows a gasket, steps in himself. Things escalate. Both he and Bruce end up dead.
And without Batman keeping a lid on Gotham's corruption, starts to stretch its wings.
The League follows Ra's to Gotham, and there's nobody to stop them from attacking the Court.
Gotham City becomes ground zero for a goddamn war.
And no Batman to save it.
I guess that's our job now.
Yeah. It is. And we know what we need to do. We root out the Court. We keep the lead away from Gotham.
Really?
Excellent. The drive Mr. Hendricks provided us contains exactly what we need. I've set up a safe house for Mr. Hendricks. His original one was compromised, but he'll be all right now.
Glad to hear it.
The voice of the Court's modulator is going to be a pain to remove. I'll pull up some of Bruce's old files, see how he disguised his voice back in the day.
I always figured Bruce just didn't like the masquerade because it was pretentious.
He did always say he found it distasteful.
Belfry, I'm in. Time to listen in on some owls. Find out who's who.
Good. The party's already started. Find a good spot to eavesdrop on the ballroom. Somewhere no one can see you. No one can know you're there.
Ballroom's right there. No way all these people knew Bruce.
We'll be richer than we ever imagined.
Not everyone is going to be able to afford it.
Much as I'd like to stop and argue, I need to find the ballroom.
Why is the hotel always under renovations? I pay for five-star service, not to smell plaster all day.
We're making some improvements, ma'am. I'll let the hotel manager know about your feedback.
You'd better.
Would they put this here?
Again with your stupid theory? You saw the elevator. The hotel doesn't have a 13th floor.
Spooky.
We'll impress the voice tonight. I'm sure of it.
Belfry, the security systems are down.
Good work. And remember, those guards out there are actually court members. Don't hesitate to take them down.
Miguel, a way in. Belfry, I'm heading inside the ballroom.
Nice work.
Who's a member of the Court of Owls?
Record as much as possible. We need as much data as we can get.
I thought I told you that formal wear was required this evening. This is formal wear. Did you hear about Langstrom's assistant?
He deserved to be let go. Just like Kirk, people forget their place.
The voice read the letters.
Where is the voice? Jeez, have a little subtlety. That's gotta be the voice of the court.
Thank you all for the warm welcome. But tonight is not about me. We are here to remember one of Gotham's greatest sons, Bruce Wayne. Now, you all knew Playboy. I knew this charity. A brash defender of Gotham's best. Though he's gone now, Bruce's contributions to this city will be felt for decades to come. This is for you, Bruce. The last of our precious Wayne family. You helped us in ways you never realized. And may we, the surviving families of Gotham, strive to live up to your inimitable legacy.
That's Match. Holy crap, that really is the voice of the court.
Stay close to him. We still need to figure out who he is.
Sir, the labs are requesting more Dionysium to meet their production deadline.
I'm aware. Arrangements are being made. Let them know that I expect the quota to be met. No excuses.
Thank you, sir.
I can't take phone calls when I'm working. What was that? I don't see anything.
just killing me.
You won't live through the night. This isn't over. You should be.
We just found a hidden 13th floor in the hotel blueprints. Maybe that's where the voice went.
What was it? D minor followed by... Ah, never mind. Door here? Definitely court branded.
Understood. Tread carefully.
The Court of Owls has to hide.
The Court of Owls is watching from inside of Gotham's walls. This is a literal truth. As we build our perfect nests below the skins of our perfect city.
That's the old voice of the court. On vinyl.
While we walk the halls of power with our heads held high, our true purpose hides inside the walls around us.
Where'd you go, Mr. Voice? Belfry, any thoughts on where I can find the voice? Belfry? And comms are cut off. Great.
Let us see what is behind it. What might be trying to sneak up in this trench?
What have we got here?
That didn't seem right.
Your meeting, short people. Now, what exactly were you looking at?
Oh no!
Gotham Rachel was compromised. Found to be moonlighting for cockroaches. We eliminated him. Our allies...
We were right. The court had Langstrom killed. This briefing could do some real damage to the court if we can get it to the authorities.
But there's still plenty to clean. Destroy everything. Make it so Langstrom never...
Everyone named here. All these people are either dead or missing. This must be a hit list.
And how with the court? So long as you remain loyal to the court.
These buildings. Huh. These numbers must be the years the buildings were constructed or renovated. By the court, naturally. Maybe this has something to do with the dates on that wall. City Hall. GCPD Central. This is the courthouse. Now what next? Makes sense. Different types of power in the city. The court would want to control that.
Of course. I should have known it was you. Potential you could have to do the same.
Yeah, sure. You're just like every other masked villain.
I'm not the one wearing a mask.
Richard.
Jacob. Kane. But how did you know?
I know. Just like I knew my nephew Bruce was out there, keeping the peace in his armored pajamas. Don't worry, I didn't tell anyone. Call it loyalty to Martha.
We all live double lives, trying to shelter the city from chaos. It's just our court is quieter about it.
People of Gotham may not be perfect, but they don't deserve this.
You're destroying the city, not saving it.
Batman would probably say the same thing in your position. That's why I never told Bruce about the court.
We have the same ends, the same enemies.
It's madness. You're not serving us.
I don't murder people.
A difference in tactics, I'll admit.
You killed Kirk Langstrom and his assistant. That doesn't help Gotham. That helps you.
Those who betray us will suffer for it. Langstrom betrayed the court.
Bruce used his money to fight for this city. You used it to help yourself.
Bruce would have hated you for that.
Do not use my nephew against me. I mourn Bruce. I want answers for his death, just like you.
We are nothing alike, King.
Understood. I protected Bruce, but I won't protect you. If you won't join us, I'm afraid you'll have to join Mike's. Clearly, I have bigger problems right now.
You stay out of my way. You won't know what happens next.
Just crashed the party.
Understood. Paramedics have been called.
Yeah. Montoya, it's Nightwing.
I take it you heard what happened at the hotel.
Saw it all firsthand. I was there.
Yeah? Then care to tell me who the hell those assassins were?
That was the League of Shadows. They're bad news. I'll send you our files.